So, this is the type of crazy Christian bullshit world we live in. Someone spray painted over the sign at the weed dispensary with weed is weed, weed store, and then a pot leaf. So, weed's illegal? No, it's not. It's actually legal. But you know what is illegal? Fucking graffiti and vandalism. Fuck. The point is clearly lost.
Tell me another 5 points. It's a-